everybody. Hooded Cobra Commander 788 here, and this is a quick look at the 1985 Battlefield Accessory Cobra Rifle Range. This is another thing I picked up at JoeCon just in time for Cobra Convergence 3. It's also probably the smallest thing we will look at in Cobra Convergence this year. I don't mind looking at these small sets. These small sets helped us build our G.I. Joe universe. I enjoyed them as a kid, and I enjoyed them now. These smaller playsets were also sold at a lower price point, so even kids that couldn't afford a G.I. Joe headquarters or a Terrordrome could still have playsets for their figures to interact with. The rifle range was mostly a collection of separate pieces, but they actually integrated better than some of the G.I. Joe Battlefield accessories. The rifle range was mostly a collection of separate pieces, but they actually integrated better than the pieces on a lot of the G.I. Joe Battlefield accessories. So let's take a look at those pieces. It came with an embankment, which was a sculpted wooden wall with some sandbags and some mud. This would be a great diorama piece separate from the rifle range. It's in a nice muddy brown color, which I think is perfect. If you wanted to paint it, you could bring out those details even more, but I think it looks fine as it is. A couple Cobra symbols on that wall. In that same brown color, we have a couple pair of sandbags that hold up the blue targets. They each have target stickers on them. The targets clip onto the sandbags, and so when you hit the target, they're supposed to kick back like that, knock the target over. And that works fine, I guess, but actually this little tab here on this side helps keep the stand up, but when you want to knock the target back when it's hit, it actually kind of gets in the way. It works a little better if it's backwards. That way, when the target falls over, it will fall over flat like that. That's something that was pointed out by FormBX257 in his review of this toy. Of course, always check out FormBX257's reviews. He is great. It wouldn't be a rifle range without rifle targets, so it gives you two of those. And, of course, it wouldn't be a rifle range without rifles, so we have three of those. They're very difficult to keep standing up in this stand. I've had a heck of a time recording this video and keeping those rifles upright. We have a dark blue rifle rack with a wood texture pattern and a Cobra emblem sticker on it. We have three dark blue rifles. One of those rifles is a dark blue version of Snowjob's laser rifle. Then it has a dark blue version of Grunt's M16. And then finally, it has a dark blue version of Airborne's M16 with bayonet. Here's that rifle rack without the rifles in it, so you can see it. It does work. It will hold the rifles, but it's awfully fiddly. The slightest bump will cause all of the rifles to fall out. It also came with a sign that says firing range on a sticker, and that is fine. It's pretty plain. Doesn't serve much other purpose. This rifle range is not complete, therefore it's not ready for a full review. It came with two dark blue figure stands, which I do not have, or maybe I do have them and I've just lost track of them. Sometimes I use these figure stands for figures and then I forget which figure is on them. When it is ready for a full review, it'll probably get a short midweek review rather than a featured review on the weekend. This is a small playset and we could probably give it a full review in just a few minutes. For now, that's just a quick look at the 1985 Cobra Rifle Range. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you have enjoyed Cobra Convergence this year. It's almost over. It's almost in the books. We've got to find some way to make it even bigger next year. I'll be back this Sunday with a full Cobra toy review and the final video of Cobra Convergence 3. In the meantime, please find me on social media, on Facebook, on Twitter. Please support the channel on Patreon and visit my website, hcc788.com. I'll see you in a few days for a full Cobra toy review. Thanks for watching, and until then, remember, only Cobra is Cobra.